America, sisters. Celebrate your freedom. Crocodile tears will not be shed. They're not for a lady like I'm. I can recall what my aunt said when she married for the 20th time. After love is over and done, it's an awful blow, and although it's upsetting, so much you can do while you're forgetting. Falling out of love can be fun.
Can be fun.
Can be fun.
What?
When you find your lover is gone.
When you find your lover has gone.
Grab your second wind and go on.
Grab your second wind and go.
There's an old affair that is there for renewing.
In your grief, do you know what you're doing?
Falling out of love can be fun.
Your lover's departed, but don't be brokenhearted.
Soon you'll be swinging on a hammock on a porch.
Swinging, swinging, swinging.
One arm wrapped around someone else, the other one carrying the torch.
What were you thinking? Love can give a lady a clout. And she may be down, but not out.
Grab yourself a date. Don't you wait till the count of 10.
Then falling out of love can be falling in love again.
Falling out of love can be fun.
Oh, do tell.
Someone else may soon be the one.
Like hell.
By another name, he's the same as his brother.
Close your eyes and one is like the other.
Falling out of love can be fun.
He's like his brother. One is like the other.
If he leaves you after your wed,
high and dry,
and the stork is over your head,
me or mine,
soon you're gonna be with a she or a laddie.
Smile as you go shopping for a daddy. Falling out of love can be fun. Soon you'll be losing all your troubles and your fears. One eye winking at someone else, the other eye filling up with tears.
Ladies, tears?
When you find your love in romance gets a sudden kick in the pants, get yourself surrounded and bounded with lots of men. Then falling out of love can be falling in love again and again and again and again. Falling out of love can be falling in love again.